In this video, we're going to show you how to set up the fingerprint reader on your Lenovo PC. First, you'll need to make sure that your PC has a fingerprint reader. Next, go into your Windows settings and navigate to Accounts. Then go to the Sign In Options tab. This tab will give you sign in options for your PC. Under Fingerprint, click the Setup button. A setup box will pop up on your screen. Click the Get Started button. Follow the prompts using your preferred finger. First, you will repeatedly lift and rest your finger on the sensor. You will be instructed to move your finger a bit higher, to the left, and to the right to better read your fingerprint. Next, you will try different angles. Click the Next button to continue. After this is complete, you will be prompted to create a PIN. You may never need it, but it will serve as a backup just in case Windows Hello is not available. Once you set up your PIN, Windows Hello will be ready to use. You will have to enter your password to continue with creating your PIN. Type your PIN into the new PIN box and confirm it below. Your PIN must be at least 6 characters long. If you want to include letters and symbols, check the box. When you are finished, click OK. Now your fingerprint reader is set up. Use this anytime you want to sign into your computer faster than typing in your password. For more information on your Lenovo devices, visit support.lenovo.com.